knocked over the equipment. It's a good sign, right?
Yes, sir.
I'm trying to play some fucking rock and roll here. It's pretty much been the same fucking thing with this guy ever since I can remember. Look at him now. Oh, you had your guitar turned off the whole time. That's great. What a professional. Go back to driving trucks or something. Fucker. Not even plugged in.
I broke my shit again. This is why they kicked me out of the band some 20 odd years ago.
I kicked him out of the band. I did it then. I guess I can do it now.
And they sucked ever since.
Wait, what?
But you know, I like to do drugs, I'm not gonna lie. And I like to fight, too. And I don't like cops, but cops like me.
Cops do love Kurt. True story. I had to kick him out. Evil Dead. You actually like that album? Joke's on you. No, I'm kidding. I know, that was a good record. Thank you very much. I appreciate that. That was my attempt at metal. Just kidding. Kurt, do you want to sing a song?
Well, I wrote this special song for the Flat Tracker record way back in the old days. And it was called The Candy Jail. We'll be right back.
metal in the world. Sing! We'll be right back.
Right. Lord.